Spring Arbor of Salisbury confirmed today two people who tested positive for COVID-19 have now died, and 12 residents have tested positive. At Beth Shalom, 7 residents and 3 staff tested positive. And at the Virginia home, 11 residents and 2 staff members have tested positive.